application read. So here we go. So the things we need is a ruler, scissors, then some push pins, then some many random colors, any round type thing, and pencil and eraser, of course. So first you have to draw two circles. I've already drawn it. Then you have to color it, the bigger one. You have to make two circles, one big and another one small. So we have to color the bigger one. You can color the smaller one as well, it's your wish. So then I got some brush with dip with water, then put a little, I took it very much away. So take some colors and paint it. Okay, so I have finished the coloring. Then you have to cut the both of the circles. By the time it gets dry, we will cut the another circle. So by the time that one gets over, we'll cut this another shape. So I've cut it a little already. I'll cut another one. You can take the help of other scissors as well. Cut it carefully. Now we will cut this one. Now we'll draw some line by taking a marker. First take your ruler and fix a place. After then, you have to write multiplication table. Then cut two holes here and write any type of number you want, as you wish. Then after all of this you have to place it right over the cut. Like this. So I have done the writing the numbers. Then you have to use the push pins. So you can make maths more fun like it. So let me do the tables. 9 1 is 9, 9 2 is 18, 9 3 is a cut. 9 1s are 9, 9 2s are 18, 9 3s are 27, 9 4s are 36, 9 5 are 45, 9 6 are 54, 9 7 are 63, 9 8 are 27, 9 9 are 81, 9 10 are 90. So like this also you can make maths even more fun. Thank you.